Ah, hell. Isn't it lovely? These are all my little souls. I used to gather them myself, but by the 14th century, I needed some help. That's how I found Morgan. He was a monk back then, so he played hard to get, but I found that with the right bait, you can catch any fish you want. In the end, he came to work for me. He became a collector. Then recently, he made me the most interesting proposal. He wants to seek salvation for his clients. I decided to let him try. For now.